Tonight, we're following breaking news out of Statesville. Police say a man has died after somebody shot him this afternoon. We brought you live pictures from Deaton Street at 6 o'clock tonight. Since then, police tell Channel 9 Marcus Moore was the one found shot behind a house. He died at the hospital. A second person was also injured. Police have not made any arrest or gave us any indication what led to the shooting. If you have any information, though, you're asked to call police.